overrun with gnolls.
I had no idea this was their mating season.